The head of a Japanese aid agency in Afghanistan has been shot dead. Dr. Tetsu Nakamura and five members of his team were killed by militants in the eastern province of Nangarhar. Dr. Nakamura was recently granted honorary Afghan citizenship for his aid work. The Taliban has denied it is behind the attack. That's on the Afghan service.